Hi everyone. So we are moving to the next section, section 3. And in section 3, we are going to talk about the object-oriented features which TypeScript is adding to the ES6 or ES7. So we will talk about encapsulation, where we will talk about the access specifiers, public, private, protected, which we can have now with the help of TypeScript in classes like public variable, private variable, and protected. We'll talk about how to declare a private constructor, public constructor, how to declare a static method, static variables, and using an object from a class versus an object literal. Then we'll talk about the read-only property in classes or functions, how an interface can be useful for the object-oriented. And finally, we will talk about the abstract class, which is something new in JavaScript world. It exists in all object-oriented programming, but JavaScript is not purely object-oriented. So TypeScript is adding all these features of object-oriented principles in JavaScript: encapsulation, polymorphism, inheritance with the classes, extending the public functions or public variables in the child class, are protecting the private variables inside the class only and not allowing them to extend in the child class. All these things we will be talking in the coming screens, coming videos.